Yeah, so somebody just come in?
No.
Oh, good.
There's no one behind you.
Nobody. Okay,
there's
good,
nobody
good.
Behind you.
Yeah, so we've been here all week. This is my little weekly video blog. So we're doing, we just finished up a hop conference here in Houston. We got some folks just hanging out here. Are you good to be on camera for a second there, Mark?
Okay.
Yeah, okay, yeah, you didn't do anything illegal recently, have you?
Nothing.
Okay, good. Good, Brian, how's it going? Good, good. So just wanted to get a couple thoughts about the hop conference. What do you think, Todd? Good, bad,
like good, yeah. Good.
A lot of good folks. Biggest one yet, right? This is the fourth one.
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. And everybody in here presented, right?
No.
No, not everybody. No, Mark didn't. But Mark, you would have if you could have, right?
Yeah,
you just
sure.
stood up and said
That's
something, right?
Yeah. Yes.
Yes, good. So just real quickly, what did you talk about this week?
Fundamentals and pre-job, post-job
which
learning.
We now believe is going to turn into like a full-day workshop, right?
Well received.
Or not. 2 week. You said a 2 week workshop maybe where we could go.
2 week on an atoll in the Pacific. I think that'd be perfect.
Right.
Hot springs.
Good. Andy, you talked about?
Well, we talked about operational learning, right? And yep. then I did a little thing on some discipline, accountability, the difference between the two. And then what else did we do? We did a fundamentals review. Right?
Yes. Good, good. Todd, what did you talk about? Did you do anything in this conference?
No, or
did
you
I didn't think you would. You just kind of hung out. Oh, there we go. Look at that lighting.
What's that, huh?
Nice. Way better. Look at that light, dude. That is 1960s vintage.
That's right. Welcome to TGI Fridays.
Yeah.
Airbnb edition.
That's right.
Got
perfect.
Plenty of flash.
Yep.
Got
so,
plenty of flash. What did I talk about? I talked to, we did a... Mark did a fundamentals course that I helped do the longest introduction for ever.
Nice.
And we did a bunch of panels. It was fun. Eric Kallnagel was there. That was good.
Very cool. Yeah, yeah. It was fun because when we were up there doing the panel thing, I was taking notes. I think I learned a ton while I was just sitting up there. Yep. Who are we missing? Oh, wait. We got another speaker over here. Well, there's Rod. How you doing, Rod? Appreciate you being over here hanging out. So, and you got to help out today.
Yeah, I helped with the pre- and post-job briefing, specifically how to conduct and incorporate successful hot debriefs.
Yeah, really cool pictures. So you guys have really good stories. So anyway, just a good week. Yeah, glad that everybody could make it here. And we're about ready to wrap it up and go home. But we're going to do, what are we about to do here? Oh, it's time for the podcast.
That's time.
Podcast.
Or time for the Toddcast, as my daughter likes to call it. Yeah. All right, so I'll shut this thing off so we can now talk to you and get some really good words of wisdom in there.